Hey, Roman, why don't we do some bowling?
We bowl like two cousins in American sitcom. Pick me up in next hour.
Good. I will collect you, cousin.
About her all alone. Maybe she should move here, be with us.
Yes, maybe she'd get heavily involved in carjacking and spend some time doing hits for the mob. Look at how we live here. What have we done? Where exactly would your aunt fit into this lifestyle?
It was just an idea. I thought maybe she'd find America exciting.
Yes, she loves crack dealers. Don't you remember how she couldn't move back on our farm because of all the heroin dealers and the coke whores and the arms smugglers? She would love it here.
You know, I love your mother. There's just one thing I can never figure out about her. One terrible black mark against her.
What?
How she raised such a freak of a son.
Very funny.
I know. I think it's pretty funny.
Silence.
Okay, cousin, let's hit the alleys. Careful.
Hello, my friend. Welcome to Memory Lane. We have a lane open just for you.
Cousin, the loser. Ladies and gentlemen, he lost! Nico, how could you expect to beat someone as supremely skilled as me?
It was foolish!
Okay, I'm ready to go home. You will drive your cousin?
Hi, welcome to Burger Chot. How can I help you? Here. Goodbye, have a nice day!
That is some serious bullying, people!
My bad.
Suspect is on foot. God damn, I gotta play hide and seek.
Look out!
Dispatch, in pursuit of suspect on foot. Damn, son, you really gotta run. Request backup. Repeat. Request backup. Shit, this many cards? What you doing, magic tricks? Dispatch, requesting backup.
We shall raise our glasses to the late Vlad while we're here. Headlines at place. Now that Vlad is gone, I can really appreciate the atmosphere.
Just
see those titties in there? I could have covered them with butter and syrup and had them.
I don't feel so hot. I shouldn't get behind the wheel.
Covered them with butter and syrup and had them for breakfast. Have you been following Mallory Cousin? How could she? She's the love of my life, the woman of my dreams. My old cousin is thinking about her farm sweet titties. You make me sick, cousin. Sick to the bone.
You're drunk, Roman.
That is no excuse for giving it to Mallory Nico. Just because I might not be able to perform right now doesn't mean you should step into the ring for me. I'll be on fighting form again tomorrow morning.
Lucky Mallory.
Since you have got to Liberty City, I've shared everything with you. Everything. But I won't say that. No, I won't say that. I love you, Nico.
I know you do, Roman.
Stop that, I'm going to puke!
Again soon.
Hamster Harem, the musical on Star Junction that tells the true lives of hamsters.
It's always the same.
It's always the same.
I run on this wheel.
He runs on that wheel.
My life is empty.
You're a shithead. Shithead.
Hamster Harem, the musical that will have you wincing.
I gotta say it was a good day.